A week away from Halloween, and what a big fun movie it was. You know, we enjoyed Paranorman, and I'm pretty sure that's the movie that conjured up these zombies. And while it was terrifying to be chased by them, while I ran and my life flashed before my eyes and I wondered if I'd ever see another Lego movie again, I gotta say, felt good to know it's just because they're jealous of my big, beautiful brain. A brain that knows that you'll be back here next Sunday for even more amazing movies on Halloween weekend. For example, we are bringing you a lineup that includes Frankenweenie and Hotel Transylvania. It's going to be a Sunday you don't want to miss. So thank you for watching Big Fun Movies. Happy Sunday, everyone, and there you go, zombies. Take a bow. See you next week, guys. Bye.
If Mr. Whiskers dreams about you, it means something big is gonna happen.
It wouldn't be a Big Fun Movie without the big. From award-winning director Tim Burton.
If we could bring him back, we would.
Comes the tale of a boy named Victor. And his beloved... Doug. Sparky. Frankenweenie. Next Sunday at 6, part of Fangtastic on YTV. YTV's got Fangtastic with movies so scary. With houses and zombies and monsters quite hairy. But if Fangtastic flicks don't quite quench your thirst, we've got brand new specials for you to see first. Karen! So watch YTV, lend an eyeball or two. We're the Halloween experts, we know what goes. Fangtastic starts Monday at 6 on YTV. Halloween pranks are fun until someone messes with your chili.
Don't eat the chili! I have the chili! Somebody got an ambulance!
Gotcha!
It's not even Halloween yet!
Today is the appetizer. The really big scare is coming.
Don't miss the mother of all pranks. It's a special Halloween Game Shakers, Tuesday at 6:30, part of Fangtastic on YTV.